Wild Boy.
Let's go!
Wild Boy.
Yeah, babe.
Chill Boy. Blood Boy. Tangerine Girl.
We are here at the village. We're gonna get on that gondola.
Right there.
Everyone's ready. He's waiting on Joe to get his ticket. He's trying to get him to use my discount.
Look at that guy right there.
I was wondering if I could get a 3-day with my friend's buddy pass.
So Joe was able to use my iPhone pass to get a discount on a multiple day ticket. So if you ever come to Mammoth and you have an icon pass, you can't buy the multiple day tickets online with a buddy pass or an icon pass, but you can buy them in person. So that's a little hack. Remember that, because this guy
spent literally probably $100 more, and I'm about to find out how much more I spent in comparison to his.
So I mean, it looks like it might be a pretty packed day today though, so it's gonna be fun. Let's go.
There was once a day that I would pray for you. I'd go and misbehave just so you'd notice too. Sneaking looks up and down from across the room. And damn, what a hell of a view. I feel good, you look great. I like you, I can't wait. Our first time, our first date. You're so fine, I'm so late. You sip wine, I drink straight. Don't waste time to my place. I feel my heart erase. So catch me if I fall.
People can do it.
Oh, you have to sign a different waiver first.
Yeah, I don't think you can go on that.
But I mean, if they accidentally like open it,
you know? I'll go straight down the middle.
Just be like, whoops, I didn't mean to.
Just to say.
We're going to the sun. Wow, that's beautiful. That was not there when we were here on Thanksgiving.
Dude, look how massive this jump is, though. The one we're about to like go over.
This is the park where a lot of people from the Olympics, X Games, they train.
That's as big as some of the mountains we have over at home.
The camera doesn't do any justice.
At all.
It looks small on the camera.
Like, I'm trying to have fun.
Look how
I feel like I'm going to die at any moment.
And we keep going.
We went down that.
Yeah.
When it was ice and 65 degree winds.
I was so scared.
This?
Yeah.
Yes. I thought I was going to die.
No.
Like I had no choice.
Medic.
I gotta do this once.
Guard.
I gotta do this.
Yeah.
We
definitely have to.
Y'all can.
Why not, dude? Look at that.
How many other opportunities? You flew out here, man.
Hey, man, I flew out here to have fun, not to die. Okay, there's a
difference. But if you're not dying, are
ooh,
you?
Ooh, going down this side would be fun, though. I'm not gonna lie. Going down that.
We have two definitions of fun here.
Yeah. We are up. Woo! Boys, it's lit. The boy went the wrong way.
I'm not doing any filming of us riding because I really just want to enjoy riding. Might do a little filming tomorrow, but.
Every time I come here, I'm getting this. The Christmas Island Cocoa. Ooh. The boy got ramen.
Yeah, baby. Oh.
They got a whole ramen bar back there, apparently, and I didn't know that. But that just made his life. And then you know what this is, right? This doesn't even look right.
Yeah. He has to do a BJ.
Once you're,
like,
it's in your mouth and your head's back, you can use it.
Okay, cool.
He's about to do something real suspect. Let's do it. Get it?
It's just a lot because like the pressure of everyone like looking. Like, oh my God, what's that?
Woo! My man. Swallow it.
Swallow it.
Yeah. Hey, look at the white around his mouth.
DJ.
Pretty successful day of boarding. Tomorrow I'll get actual footage. Today wasn't about that. Just kind of want to enjoy the mountain again. So right now we're in the village again. We're gonna head back to the Airbnb, get something to eat here. So we'll go back to the Airbnb, come back here, and then show you guys some more of the village.
Yep, you can say we're about tired right now.
Who tired? I ain't never tired.
Your boy was sleeping on the floor earlier. I should have got it.
Back so
he did. Like, just literally laid in the middle of the floor right there, like,
you were snoring.
Knocked out. Exactly. But we're about to go check out the village and actually eat there this time because I've never eaten there. And do some other things. Drink. Alright, let's go to the village. Hey, look at this hole. We in it?
Let's dance, boys! It was like 12 bucks.
I can feel the blood the village at night. Up
from the heathens. Got will, got fight, got pride, got reason. If they want to go eat, then you know I'm going to feed them. If you're coming for me, hope you're ready for a demon. I got eyes in the back of my head, I'm seeing. Take me for granted and you know I'm leaving. I'ma take what's mine with the webs I'm weaving. I could take this crowd from seeing to believing. Got a taste for blood and my tongue keeps bleeding from the words I spit. So sharp, so freezing, so cold, behold. Frostbite, they feeling. I could tear you apart or I could go heal them. Don't believe in faith, don't believe in ceilings. I just need a taste in my mind.
So we're at this place called Smokehouse right now. I'm gonna order half rack of ribs and some baked mac and cheese. I'm also tempted.
What are you gonna get?
He just said bacon, mac and cheese, so now I'm
no getting... baked.
Oh, never mind.
Wait, they have bacon
they,
too.
No, look, they do. Look,
they have
look.
Bacon too.
Look, bam.
Bacon, mac, and cheese.
Yeah. These barbecue chips actually kind of slap, though. I ain't gonna lie to you. Barbecue chips.
What is this?
Eat one.
What is it?
Mozzarella.
We got the food coming. I got a half rack of ribs here. It's looking kind of... We got the baked mac and cheese.
Wait, no bun?
Oh, my God. You gotta love it. This man don't have no buns on his burger.
I can't.
He got a little too picky.
What the world is that?
Where's my buns?
Didn't give him no buns.
He wanted lettuce.
He wanted
lettuce.
No, I said but. Like, come
no,
on.
You said no bun.
There's his name. So yes. I gotta get two pieces of bread. Somebody get
it. Hey, no, you said.
You did say you didn't want nothing else on it.
On the burger. This ain't a burger.
This ain't a burger.
This is not a burger.
What did you do?
I'm missing
one.
There's no bread.
There's no bread.
Well, lucky you got cheese.
Yeah.
You're lucky you got anything on that burger.
Just like that? Oh, you got a bun.